over it, but they will have to. This is a sign that I'm mourning someone else who died.
Who are you mourning?
If I was dead, I would look like those zombies out there. I mean, I'm mourning all the corpses and the zombies that are here.
Instructions on my bottom seat. It says hisses.
How come? Oh, I think it says spank.
Oh, I must be in another language that I don't even know about. Well, we're here for an amazing signing tonight. We're here for Girls and Corpses magazine, and we have all kinds of really hot pseudo-dead people. Do you like your bedroom to be alive or dead?
Well, you know, sometimes the awareness of death puts us in touch with our deepest, hottest feelings. After all, the orgasm is called the little death.
The orgasm is called the little death?
The petit mort.
The petit mort. So how many orgasms should one have a day?
Well, I think three petit morts a day keeps the big one away, you know, for at least a little while.
For at least a little while, because it's fun to screw a corpse, but one doesn't want to become a corpse.
I don't know how much fun it is to screw a corpse. That's your fetish, I guess.
Oh, I love vampires. I love vampires and zombies. I love The Walking Dead, even that Rob Patterson guy.
Well, I'll have to provide some for you because I'd love to have them come to my screenings. We do have a coffin.
Really? I can come play in your coffin?
Yeah, baby. Die for
you. Ooh, I could die for you. I want to die for you. But the little death, not the big one.
Yeah. You have lots of little deaths.
So let's tell everybody out there how they can follow you on Twitter, find you.
Oh, Twitter, yes. Dr. Susie, that's D-R-S-U-Z-Y, Dr. Susie. Yeah, I'm on Twitter. And also drsusanblock.tv and drsusanblock.com. That's where you find me directly.
Yes.
I'm not just a Twitter.
You're not just a Twitter? You're also
I'm also a twatter.
She's a twatter and a spanker.
And a lover, not a fighter.
Not a fighter?
No, I practice the bonobo way of peace through pleasure because there's enough death in the world where we don't have to make it happen.
Well, seriously, and if you were attacked by a group of zombies, you wouldn't fight, you would just go with the flow?
Oh, well, I mean, my self-defense against zombies, although zombies like that, I don't
like
know.
That? That might be I know, which do you think we should attack them? I think we should.
Yes.
Hi, zombies.